watching Fox 59, and this is Central Indiana.